Hey y'all, what's up? This is Lay Dark Gaming, and we are playing Destiny right now when it eventually comes up. And I'm doing a mission, and we'll see how I do.
Crota's brood had an appetite for destruction that knew no bounds. Thus, Bogoth the Untamed was created. To enact the will of evil upon all, were he to have succeeded, we might not stand here today. Bogoth is fear incarnate. There's no nightmare more fitting for the pyramid to bring forth, and no nightmare more fitting for you to slaughter.
Like when the enemy is like practically dead, or whatever, and you run up and you press the joystick like a button, the right joystick, and it does a finisher move. It uses some of your super energy though, so if you don't have enough super bar energy, you can't do the finisher. So this guy, yeah, you can finish that one. There you go. That knight in the back is lower for you. Lower this guy for you. That one, you can finish him. Oh, I accidentally killed that one.
Oh, you're fine.
Yeah. There's some up top over here. You could go kill them. Look
Why
at him jumping from side.
Jumping? What the fuck?
Jump up there and kill them! Oh, look, they're coming down to you. Well, one of them's over here. Yeah, they keep on moving around.
Where are you, fucker?
He's over here. Nice. Yeah, we have to go this way.
Where you go?
This way next. Huh? Over here.
Oh. Okay, got this.
Yeah, like whenever you like, you know, like next time you do any of these nightmare hunts and you're doing it for the first time, you could just pull out your ghost.
Oh, okay.
Oh hey, by the way, these nightmare hunts, you know they actually do matchmaking, right?
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah, they do matchmaking, and they'll matchmake you with like other random people that are playing by themselves. So you'll be in a three-man fire team. There goes it open. Okay, we're gonna do some all night because I am fucking sleeping like the whole day Thursday.
I have too much fun with this damn thing.
What rocket launcher is that?
I have no idea. It's just part of, I haven't been on here in a while, so I'm like, I don't fucking know. Oh, I missed? It's a good rocket launcher, though. I approve.
Running back over here to grab this ammo.
Fogoth didn't scare us before. This time is no different.
Why is it saying immune?
Huh? No. It's because I had to come over here.
Oh, I'm like, what?
Okay, so basically it's gonna be a giant ogre. Like, this is gonna be like a boss fight.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh shit, hello.
He's immune until you kill, like, all the nightmares. Okay,
oh,
do damage now. Yeah, do damage now. Yeah, see, now he's immune. And we have to kill all the nightmares. It's all good.
Oh, that was the first death.
Oh, no worries. I'm running bubble. Good case.
Oh, I got a new weapon.
Nightmare alive.